40s. That is incredible. That is awesome.
Damn.
Is that a piece of belt on the radiator relocator?
Yeah, that's KTM
belt. Nice! Yeah! There it is, y'all. I said it was coming.
Look at that shit!
That is crazy. Let's talk to it. Incredible. We've seen it a few times, but nobody has yet to do what you've done with it. To put the money in it like that, to get the suspension back right. This was a very popular, well-built by a well-known, highly reputable Honda building some bitch. I forgot his name, Blaze some shit, I think. But yeah, it got passed. It got handed to a few different people, which, I mean, it's got the wow factor. If you ever get the desire to get rid of it, it wouldn't last 2 seconds. You get whatever your top, at this point in the game, anything you want, but I looked on the internet last night. We searched and searched, and not just YouTube, and no, on mud tires, you got it. This is the biggest Honda ATV on mud tires that I have been able to find on the internet. I've seen some with some 24s, like rims, street rims. But nothing like this, dude. This is it. You got it. This is awesome. What year, 2015? Foreman 500? Yes, sir. It is awesome, man. Incredible.
I'm going to put all the racing style wheels on here and take this bottom off, I think.
Huh? Oh, nice. Hell yeah. God, it is sexy, dude. This shit is nuts. It is nuts. And what'd you say you're doing next? Portals?
Portals. I'm going to put the Pioneer 1000 6-inch portals on it.
Holy
and
shit.
I'm going to stretch the swing arm back out and extend the rear axle.
Y'all. It is sick, dude. All right, man. Well, for the sake of the internet, man, what's your name?
It's Johnny from Pierce.
All right. Any shout outs you want to give on this build? Tires, anything? Absolutely, dude. Incredible work. Yes, sir, he did. That's living proof right here. This is definitely a reborn vehicle. It is unlike any other. I don't know what you're going to call it. The Monster Honda? The Panty Dropper? Damn. This thing is incredible. I don't want to cuss on it, so hopefully it'll be able to, it won't get blocked or anything, but I'm going to cut it short. Incredible bike, incredible build. If you had a hand on this upfit, you did an amazing job. Johnny, dude, hats off to you, man. It's a monster.
I'll try to go through this
whole other side. All right. There you go. Now we're going to get some action shots, boys. When you went in, it pushed a hill above the top of the water of mud. So you are definitely bullheading. Yeah, you're definitely up on a big ridge of mud right in front of the bike. Thing is getting down though. There you go. Going forward still, right? All right, here we go. There you go. Yeah. We're moving. Don't get hit by that tire, cuz. Yeah, it is bullheading some mud up there. Yeah. Damn, that's deep. I can't even touch the bottom. Front. I got the exhaust up. I'll keep the exhaust up. Shit, the whole bike's floating. Nice. Oh, I know it, dude. I want to get up there and take a video of it coming out. Let them see. I got to show that wall that you're coming up against because I know it's there. Yeah, so this deserves to be seen as it is.
see it. I want to see what it pushes. Oh no.
See if you can get the tires straight.